I wish that just one day Dad couldn't tell a lie.
Is it good for you?
I've had better.
In the next 24 hours, Fletcher Reed will have to tell the truth, even if it kills him.
I can't lie!
From Imagine Entertainment.
What's that, Fletcher?
Your cholesterol!
And the director of The Nutty Professor.
Like a new jet?
Whatever it takes to focus off your head.
Jim Carrey.
Everybody's been real nice.
Well, it's because you have big...
Liar, liar.
It commences Thursday, June 12 at cinemas everywhere.
You have 1 minute to decide the rest of your life.
On the day it happened, two vice cops were doing their duty.
This is a nice place to live. I would like to keep it that way.
A woman was living on the edge.
You've never done that before.
An art dealer was falling apart.
Oh!
And a director was ready to call it quits.
Ow, ow.
But a murder...
When'd you let him sit up?
...was one way to bring them all together.
Get comfortable.
Help! Help! He's dead. I need to call the police.
Lady, we are the police.
Leisure Entertainment presents...
This is where you get out.
Roy's dead, right? He killed him.
A story of intrigue.
What's going on?
This guy's holding us hostage.
Greed.
What are you gonna do?
I'm going to get our money.
Surgery.
You don't have to be that homely. I pay for implants and liposuction, but don't take it as an insult.
Coincidence.
My partner and I discovered this crime scene this morning. I think that Becky Fox might be in on this.
Really? Captivity.
You got any pasta here? Any marinara sauce?
He wants us to cook for you?
No. I'll cook.
Rivalry.
I mean, I know we're valley detectives, so we're not all that bright, but how stupid does he think we are?
Bravery.
Go ahead. Shoot me.
Are you crazy?
I think he's suicidal.
We all have our flaws.
Dogs.
He's not vicious. He just wants to fetch. He's waiting for you to throw the gun.
And ammunition.
I'm a police officer. Stay where you are.
What the hell's going on up there?
Maybe that's how they make love in Tarzana.
Ten people in L.A. One moment in time.
Time's up.
2 days. In the valley.
Ooh, another dog!
We've decided to downsize Bean's Tractor Corporation by laying off personnel at the factory level.
The road to success went through Jake Pearson's hometown.
You'll be visiting our plants under the guise of being prospective clients. Secrecy is vital to the process.
Until fate spun him in a different direction.
Trespassing?
I have to search you.
You missed a spot.
It seems that the roads are closed on account of the snow. You're gonna have to stay with us tonight.
Now.
I came here to see if the bean plant could handle an order for a fair number of tractors.
You could save this town.
The last thing he was looking for.
Were you and Jake kissing? Absolutely not.
Will become the one thing.
How could I be in love with someone I hardly even know?
Oh, you're in love with him now.
He can't live without.
You want to tell her, or should I? We came here to downsize the plant.
You lied to us. You let us believe that you were going to save us.
Emma!
How on earth did I ever fall for a man like that? You're in love with him, aren't you?
Tim Matheson, Melissa Gilbert, Travis Tritt. Sometimes you have to lose your way to find your heart. A Holiday for Love.
This morning, a local armored car service is going to pull up at your bank, right? With the weekend cash from the hotels around the lake, just answer yes or no. Answer yes or no.
Yes! Yes!
Jimmy Flood busted out. Why didn't you call me?
You want me to turn over every penny of the bank's cash to you?
That's very good indeed, Emily.
You know these guys.
I know Jimmy Flood. He lived with us for a year.
Why us? They tried to help you!
They won't give you the money.
They will if they don't want a massacre.
Jimmy isn't here just for the money.
Why else would he be here?
Me.
Why did you stop writing when I was in juvenile?
Oh my God, that's what this is all about. Getting back at me? Then get back at me.
We isolate them in that house.
Nobody knows about us.
And drive them all a little nuts.
The three of us have to figure something out, okay?
It's over.
Now it's a whole new ballgame. He doesn't know what's going on.
We're still in control.
No, man. This thing's a bust, man.
And only it's working. They're falling apart.
Take it.
You are gambling with their lives.
If violence is going to come, David, there's nothing we can do.
I want that money so badly that I'm willing to shoot down every member of your family to get it.
For 40 years, the original script was considered too intense to be filmed as written. You've never seen it uncensored until now.
Stella!
Presenting the first complete uncensored adaptation ever filmed of the Tennessee Williams classic, A Streetcar Named Desire. This is Desire as you've never seen it before.
Don't ever leave me.
Nothing short of a major event could bring stars of this caliber to television.
I'm Blanche.
Academy Award winner Jessica Lange is the tormented Blanche Dubois.
First time I laid eyes on him, I thought to myself, that man is my executioner.
Alec Baldwin recreates his powerful Broadway performance as Stanley Kowalski.
Every man is a king, and I am the king around here, so don't you forget it.
With Diane Lane.
But there are things that happen between a man and a woman in the dark. It sort of makes everything else seem unimportant.
And John Goodman.
You need somebody. And I need somebody too.
Passion. Cruelty. Madness. Desire.
We've had this date with each other from the beginning.
A very special 3-hour television event. Tennessee Williams' original classic story, A Streetcar Named Desire.
She's always saying, oh, there she goes again. And if I was talking to a boy or something, you know, they'd always sort of make a mountain out of a mole. You know, I could be talking with a guy and it would end up, you know, that I went to bed with him or something.
I did.
You liar.
I'm not having more fun at 18 than I did at 14 because, well, I'm married.
I hope my daughters are never going to be the Diana I was at 14, because I was nothing but a little misfit back then.
When I was 14, I was pretty tough. Knew about boys, all that stuff. Had too many pimples and I didn't like school. It just like falling around.
You hang around snooker halls and hanging around a lot of boys and that, and the people around the girl thinks, oh, she's a proper little slut, and that's how really the girl gets a bad name.
Now that I'm 18, it's a lot better than then. A bit more, I don't know. It was a lot sillier then.
I think when I was 14, I'd most probably give my mum a few worries, but I don't think I was that bad.
Mile End is a very bad area. You've got all the rockers and that around. All which I do around my area, I don't even have to tell Dad, but there's someone who always sees me and always gets back to my dad. And I always call him a dobber and that, but they're only protecting me and my dad, really.
A very young mother, confused at times.
I've bettered myself in a lot of ways. I'm a better person all round.
how did you all feel when I suggested that we do a third part to this film?
How did we feel?
I felt good.
I didn't feel good.
Didn't you?
No.
Didn't really worry me. It was interesting to see how everyone's changed, meet up with everyone.
And we have.
We have changed. Mm-hmm. For the better, I hope.
Definitely.
Imagine 7 million people, all wanting to live together. New York must be the friendliest place on earth.
Paul Hogan is Crocodile Dundee.
G'day.
A legend from down under.
G'day.
That New York may never get over.
This your first trip to New York?
First trip anywhere.
Well, we might just have to give you one for free.
Yeah. On what?
Crocodile Dundee.
They've seized a building and taken hostages. One man has managed to escape and is trapped inside.
I'm starting to get a bad feeling up here.
John McClane didn't want to be a hero.
To the police now!
He's the only chance they've got. Bruce Willis, Die Hard. 40 stories of sheer adventure. See it on video now.
Flying Down to Rio introduces one of the most famous teams in the chronicle of Hollywood musical filmmaking. Watch the screen light up when Fred Astaire and Ginger Rogers share their first dance on film, The Carioca.
You came along.
Thanks, but I guess I'll be going along any minute.
Why?
Well, maybe those shock troops at the door won't see me with you out here.
I will dismiss, discharge, and disqualify any employee who gets familiar with the guests.
But what happens if the guests get familiar with us?
Where is the boss of this outfit? Where is that loafer Fred Ayers?
Coming right down.
Flying down to Rio. Boy, what a title for a new song. You like that?
Yeah.
Yeah. And the very name for that new number, too.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, see you in Rio, boy.
Flying down to Rio, where there's rhythm and rhyme. Say, fella, twirl that old propeller. We've got to get to Rio, and we've got to make time.
The historical movie starring Dolores Del Rio and Gene Raymond, which first brought together on screen Fred Astaire and Ginger Rogers. Two people destined to become a legendary team.
From the director of Knocked Up.
George Simmons, I'm such a big fan of yours.
Comes a comedy.
That was awesome.
About famous people.
You are a funny man.
I enjoy your movies.
And I enjoy all your movies.
Which movies?
The ones where you try to kill Bruce Willis.
Hopeful people.
He wants you to write jokes for him.
Why?
And desperate people.
Just a bunch of cats, then me doing stuff, then back to the cats.
Funny people.
You've gotten 700,000 hits from this?
Only at the movies now.